Hi there folks, in the following video I'm going to walk you through the steps on how to restore data that was in your trash folder. If you recently emptied out your trash and there was some data on there that you still needed or that you just need to get back, it is possible to restore that data. Although you can't locate it anymore, it still does exist in the lower levels of your hard drive, but you can't find it without data recovery software. So in order to get those files back and restore your trash folder, I recommend downloading data recovery software and act as soon as possible because that data can be overwritten at any time. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box below. And here is the website. It's important that we're going to scroll down and select Mac Data Recovery right here. For those of you who click the link in the description box, that will bring you directly to this page. And then we're going to scroll down and click Download. And this is going to download, and next you're going to install the software. I already have the software, so I won't be doing this step, but simply follow the instructions. Here's the software. First, what we'll do is click Recover Data. And as you can see, this there's a whole bunch of different options for what type of recovery you want to do. For restoring the trash folder, I'd actually recommend first to do a quick recovery. This is by far the fastest. It's the least intensive, so it might not be the most effective, but it does go the quickest, and you can see if it recovers anything that way before you move to one of these other options. Next, I would say deleted recovery is probably your best bet. This scan does take a while, so if you want to cut down on the amount of time it takes, one thing you can do is click preferences, select deleted recovery, and then select what type of files you want to recover. Like say if you just wanted to recover photos or certain types of photos, you can select them here, or if you wanted to recover a video or audio files. This will really cut down on the search time if you just want to recover or restore certain files from your trash folder. So what we'll do is just click deleted recovery and then select the drive you'd like to recover from and then click the next arrow here. And here are the results of our deleted file scan. I skipped ahead just because it does take a while to complete the scan. What I like to do is organize them by clicking file list. And then you can select the files that you want to recover. If you want to recover everything, you can just select all up here, and that will select everything for you. If you just want to recover specific files, say if you want to just recover photos, you can click photos. If you say you want to recover just certain types of photos, you can go even further. Click in here and then just select whatever photo you want to recover and then click the recover button here. Now, one thing to keep in mind, you do need to recover the files to a drive that is different from the one you just scanned. So you can either plug in an external device, or if you have another hard drive on your computer, then recover the files to that drive, because it may not let you recover the files to the same drive that you just scanned. So that's all there is to it. If you need to restore the trash folder on your Mac computer, if you accidentally emptied all the contents and need to get them back, just visit www.recovering-deleted-files.net and then select Mac Data Recovery, or click the direct link in the description box to go directly to that page. And then once you download the software and run it, you can select Quick Recovery if you don't have a whole lot of time. If that option doesn't work, next select Deleted Recovery, and this should restore your trash folder. Once again, that website is www.recovering-deleted-files.net. Download the software, scan your computer, and see if it helps. Good luck.